Look, I mean, I'm just saying, maybe it was your fault.
My fault? Is it my fault he ran away from home? How?
Yeah. Johnny, can you tell Candace that it's all her fault?
Yeah, Candace.
No, I can hear her, okay? I can hear her.
Austin? Austin?
Excuse me, this is for you?
Who is that?
Did you guys give me a present?
Yeah. How do you do that? Is that for you?
No. Oh my god, I love
it! What is it? What do you look? No. No. Oh, hell no!
He's part of the family!
He is never gonna be a part of this family. That is never gonna happen.
Candace, look.
He doesn't. Do you not get that? He doesn't even deserve you. Why don't you understand this?
You haven't even given him a chance.
He doesn't deserve a chance. He's a bad guy. Look at his stupid face.
Everyone deserves a chance.
No, he will have no chance. No chance.
In hell.
I know.
What?
A match.
With who?
You and Dexter.
Why? Why?
If Dexter wins, you gotta give him a chance.
Chance to what?
Chance with me.
So, that's fine. But if Johnny wins,
we're done. Okay.
No more Dexter. We're not gonna talk about him. Done.
Yeah. If Johnny wins, no more Dexter.
Keep about Dexter.
Done. Yeah?
Deal.
Deal?
I'm gonna go speak to Mr. Eagle.
Go ahead. Okay. Go ahead. Tell him I said hi. Knock on the door. He likes that.
Don't put it on the fridge.
Don't put it on the fridge. Our fridge is too nice for that.
Don't put it on the fridge.
Yeah, I got it.
You got it.
I got it. Uh huh.
Go ahead.